You'll find the Wireless Transmitter Utility computer application useful when uploading pictures from the camera to your computer. In this video, you'll learn how to upload pictures to your computer using the Wireless Transmitter Utility. There are three steps. 1. Pair the camera and computer. 2. Choose a destination for pictures uploaded from the camera. And 3. Upload selected pictures. First, pair the camera with your computer. We'll start by configuring the camera. Press the menu button to display the menus. In the camera setup menu, go to Connect to PC, Network Settings, and select Create Profile. Choose a connection type. In this video, we'll select Direct Connection to PC. The camera will display an SSID and encryption key. Next, configure the computer. Click the wireless LAN icon in the menu bar. Select and click the SSID displayed by the camera. When prompted to enter a password, enter the encryption key displayed by the camera and click Join. When prompted, launch the Wireless Transmitter Utility on your computer. Once launched, the Wireless Transmitter Utility will display a camera selection dialog. Select the name displayed by the camera and click Next. When prompted to enter an authentication code, enter the authentication code displayed by the camera and click Next. The camera and computer are now paired. When the camera displays this message, press the OK button. Next, choose the destination for pictures uploaded from the camera. Click Next in the Pairing Complete dialog on the computer. The Wireless Transmitter Utility will prompt you to select a destination folder. You can choose a folder by clicking Browse. In this example, we'll create a new folder on the desktop named Images. Select Desktop, click New Folder, enter the folder name, and click Create. Select the new Images folder, click Open, and then click Next. A confirmation dialog will be displayed. Click Next. Follow the on-screen instructions to confirm that the camera and computer are connected. If the SSID is displayed in green, a connection has been successfully established between the camera and computer. After confirming that the camera is connected, click Close. You have now chosen a destination for your pictures. And now for the final step, selecting pictures and uploading them to your computer. Press the playback button on the camera. choose a picture for upload, and press the I button. Highlight Select to send, deselect PC, and press OK to start upload. A green transfer icon will be displayed when upload begins, turning blue when transfer is complete. Repeat this step to upload additional images. Pictures awaiting upload are indicated by a white transfer icon. When upload is complete, open the destination folder, where you should find that the pictures have been uploaded to a subfolder named for the camera. And that's how you upload pictures to your computer.